Hello, I'm here to talk to you about I Can Make This Promise by Christine Day. This follows the story of a young girl named Edie, and she goes up into the attic with her friends one summer day looking for popsicle molds. But what she discovers is going to change her life forever. So Edie's mother is Native American, but she was adopted when she was just a little baby by a white couple. And so Edie always wants to know more about the Native American ancestry, but her mom always says, "Well, I don't know that much about it because I was adopted and I was raised in this white family." And that is why Edie is shocked when in the attic she discovers a box with letters and photographs of a young Native American woman from the past who shares her same name, Edith. And this brings up all these questions about, did her mother name her after this woman? How is this woman related to her? Why did her mother never tell her this before? So she decides that she's going to investigate this mystery with her friends. Along the way, she learns some lessons about who her friends really are, how to trust your family, and how to ask them the hard questions and have good conversations. And this is just a really sweet story of a girl and one summer that changes her life forever. So if you like realistic stories, and you want to learn more about the Coast Salish Indians and more, you want just a sweet friendship story, then this is a great one for you. I Can Make This Promise by Christine Day.